So we're going to learn here how to negative keywords in a phrase match. Now, anytime you have a product like this or any other product, you are going to end up with a lot of keywords that are not relevant to your product. In this case, stainless steel is not relevant to the product. We know about this product that there's nothing in there that's stainless steel. There's nothing in there that's plastic. Everything there that they're making there is made out of silicone. So let's say, for example, the product is not plastic, and let's take, for example, stainless steel is not the product. So we're going to go under Amazon Central, and instead of doing negative exact, we're going to choose negative phrase. And here we're going to write stainless steel, plastic, whatever you think that is not relevant to your product, wood, the product is not made of wood. Let's say, for example, the colors. The color of this product is pink, and somebody is looking for different colors. So you want to be upfront, very straightforward with your campaign, saying that my product is not yellow, it is not white, it's not black, so that in the future, whenever any keywords come along, like a black bento lunchbox, you understand? It doesn't exist. We don't carry. We only have pink. So you put the list of all the colors over there to make sure that when your PPC is running, any keywords that are targeted through these keywords get charged to the customer. And it is very, very important to go through the list. Another way of seeing this is going under Cerebro. You see here, metal lunchbox. Metal is, our product is not metal. So here we go. We take it out, metal. What's the next one we have? Steel, we took out the steel. Lunchbox stainless, we got that out. Let's see if we can find any other. Three compartments. Does it have three compartments? Well, yeah, 1, 2, 3. Sometimes they're going to say 4 compartments. So you want to write the number 4 and the 5 and the 6 and the 2. So you want to make sure that they are not. And when you do, see, the PPC is not going to read 4, 5, 6, 2. So you want to make sure you're writing here also through keywords. See, one by one. And then this way, it is going to automatically detect those keywords. And anytime it comes over there, you are going to know if your product, nobody would like to call their product cheap. So we are going to take away the word cheap. Anybody comes in Amazon, writes cheap bento box, you don't want to show up for the word cheap. Put it over there as negative phrase so you don't get shown up for their product, okay? And you add the keywords and that's it, and you launch and we're done. So I hope you guys understood here, and then we're gonna move to the next chapter. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.